Sie auf eine Einladung zu Hofheim bei euch mit dem Führer? What on earth?
That's an awful lot of Germans down there.
Damn it, Mark. There's got to be another way.
Believe me, there's no other choice.
Come on.
They're getting ready to fire.
Engaging fighters now.
The enemy ships are opening fire.
Don't let them get the range. 629er, can you hear me?
A little dinged up. I could use some help. Can you give me a little repair help, Milo?
I'll be right there, Captain.
Can you read me, Captain Robinson?
What in the hell was that all about?
Our star was attacked by a Luftwaffe patrol. Top secret research division designing doomsday weapons for the Germans.
It could change the entire course of the war.
We've got to get to as soon as we can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Come on, Captain. We're running out of time.
The defensive fire is slacking off.
I don't like the looks of this.
They're diving right out of the sun. I can't see them.
Don't let him get on your tail.
They've got rear-mounted guns. Look out, Captain. Bogey's inbound.
Fire again.
The fighter screen is weakening.
She's going down.
For joining us here at the aerodrome today, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for the 41st Barnstorming Squadron as they perform feats of magnificent aerial daring for you. We also have a special treat. Taking off right now from the second airstrip is a World War II veteran and pilot, Captain Christopher Robinson.
Flight Bravo Alpha Zero, you are cleared for takeoff. Bonne journée. Bravo Alpha Zero, this is the tower. If you would kindly attempt some basic maneuvers to test the plane. Everything seems to check out. Have a good flight, Captain Robinson.
Now, let's see what this crate and this old man can still do. Back in the early days of the war, I was a flight instructor at Naval Air Station Pensacola. One of the best. That's why they picked me, you see. I could fly pretty much anything. It was a top-secret squadron called Operation Wildcard. The U.S. wasn't involved in the war yet, but some folks knew what was coming and wanted an ace up their sleeve. Our mission was to fly anywhere, do the impossible, get out again, and never breathe a word of what we were doing. My cover was that I was a tractor repairman. Really, though, I was training up pilots so young they were still wet behind the ears. Me and this British squad leader named Eddie Thatcher. You see, it was during the phony war, and Thatcher and I were running a basic drill for trainee pilots, and we ran into a squad of German pilots out doing recon. All hell broke loose.
What's going on?
Just bring her in gently. She'll let you down easy if you treat her right.
There you go.
Well done.